Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for tuning in to Tower TV. My name is Nahaenze Juliet with
Ida Nyelois,
Nalme Priscilla,
Ipali Esther Tracy.
Okay, today with us here we have our Form 6s, our sisters who are completing their UNEB and actually preparing on returning back home. Form 6s, what were your experiences while at school here in Tororo Girls?
Like from Form 1 to Form 6,
yes,
I had a lot of experiences in this school, both good and bad. On the good side, I had experiences like actually getting saved when I came to this school and getting new friends. But the bad experiences were maybe like missing food and being wagged.
Okay, those were her experiences. What about Sister Priscilla?
Okay, I've gone through a lot. Okay, I've grown like physically, even mentally I have grown, because I have learned how to be a lady. I have learned how to interact. I've learned how to socialize. I have gone through, political education. I've gone through nice things, and there are also bad experiences, maybe the bad friends. Yeah.
Okay, as you've had them, they had both good and the bad experiences. Like, how do you feel that you're almost returning back home, you're done with high school and you're going home?
Right now I have mixed feelings, because I really love this school. I love everyone here. Everyone whom I've met here means a lot to me. But I also feel good, because finally I'm getting out of this place and going to a greater level, which is good for me.
Okay, I'm excited. I'm very happy. But I also feel sad that I'm leaving my friends, my sisters in Form 1, Form 2, okay, the other classes. But I'm very happy.
Since you're going out there, which universities do you think you're going to?
Okay, I feel I want to go to Makerere, or to MUBS, or Chambogo.
I feel like I should go to maybe Chambogo, if not Makerere. But if all those are not accepting me, maybe it's Harvard.
I've always known you as being an example during the church ministry. So I was like, if you're going out there, for example, you said you're going to Makerere University, will you continue with your... will you continue with that spirit or?
Okay, definitely, yes. I'll continue. I'll keep the candle burning like I've always done.
I always had that in plan since my mom told me about Makerere University, and that was when I was in primary. She told me that back in the day there was a music group there, and from here I've always been like a singer, worshiper, and when I go there I want to implement that. I want to continue doing that.
Thank you for watching us. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.